shut down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.